I'm Dr. Mitch, 33, from Queensland. I have a unique interest in human beings and their motivations. I don't like to big note myself. Being a doctor doesn't mean you're definitely smart, but I would have scored in the top 1% of Australia for getting into med school. I can be a little bit abrasive sometimes. That innate feeling that you get as a human being when you meet someone else and you just kind of don't really like them. But mostly I'm an honest and open guy. I hope to be underestimated. If I try too hard, people are going to perceive me as a threat. One of my goals will certainly be to try to not give my absolute all so as to not be perceived as such a large threat. We as human beings have conquered this planet more or less because of our brains. Our strength, our physical prowess is easily matched by other animals, but it was our brain that made us the dominant species on this planet. Who's going to win out of brains and brawn? Well, it's going to be brains, because I'm on brains.